display, share through Soompi.1x1 2PM's Taecyeon held a live broadcast on Periscope via Twitter while on break from his military service. See also, Jung Ryeo1 and 2PM's Junho balance work and fun with bubblegum and walk of love. On June 5, Taecyeon drove around in his car and spoke to his fans. He expressed happiness about being on break again. He said, "It's my third break. I really like my third break. My first one was when I went on break after my birthday. My second break was in March. 3 months later, in June, I'm using my break again." Soompi. Display, news. English 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English 0.300x250, ATF. He asked about the health of his fans and answered their questions when he was stopped at a red light. Taecyeon told fans that he was on his way home after running errands. He also gave fans an update on other 2PM members. "I met Chan Sung yesterday," began Taecyeon. "I met with Chan Sung and chatted. All of the members are so busy right now. Chan Sung is doing a drama and a play. Junho is filming Walk of Love." He added that Jun K is receiving training at the recruit training center, Nichkan is in Utah, and that Woo Young is Woo Young. Taecyeon commented on the nice weather and then brought up Jun K's letter. He said, "He wrote a really pretty letter to Hottest, 2PM's official fandom. I thought about doing it, but couldn't do it because it was too embarrassing. I guess it's not my personality." He told fans to eat a delicious lunch and reminded them that he has less than a year left before he's done with his military service. Check out Taecyeon's broadcast below. https://t.co/jimlipvr/taecyeonok. At Tarekul, June 5, 2018. Taecyeon enlisted in the military last September and is serving as an assistant military instructor at the 9th Armed Forces Division in Gyeonggi Province. He will be discharged from his duties on June 3 of next year.